Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Yep, 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 yep. Boom, boom, boom. Gotta get that. 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 Boom, boom, boom. That boom, boom, boom. That boom, boom, boom.
Once again, my knee strengthened. I want to be able to do what I'm supposed to do here, defense and rebound. So that's going to be my focus. And I'm trying to nail that down once I get my knees and everything sorted out. So that's my first priority, and I'm going to focus on that. That's just how the game is. You can't really react. Yeah, you'd like to go and knock it back out, but that's just how the game is. If you're facing the way, it's gonna happen. It happens to a lot of people. I had done it myself like a few times this conference already, but you can't really think about that. You gotta focus on the position you have there. If you let yourself go, you can do more damage to the team. So, just try to let it go. Nothing serious happens, so it's a bit of a bloody nose. All right. If it comes, it comes. If it happens. if he happens to be in the way, then we need to get his back. What goes around comes around. So exactly. That's how it is. To all the Alaska fans, sorry about this conference. It's not intentional, but we promise we're going to come out a lot stronger and harder folks in the next conference. So bear with us. We'll get back on top of you.
Boom, 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 that future boom, boom.